Good afternoon. In tonight's ABC News, Bob Hawke says he's ready for a fight to stay Prime Minister. The Tricontinental Royal Commission adjourned after Ian Johns refuses to answer questions. And Nick Greiner's minority government facing a critical by-election. The details tonight at 7 o'clock.